tarantula in my backyard.
I think the tarantula's actually in your panties. You might want to shave sometime soon.
That's the one that I keep tabs on. The other one is in my fucking backyard. The stranger. The one that I don't know of, that I don't keep tabs on.
Ah! Yeah. So you probably should go check him out. Let's go check him out together.
It's crawling perpendicular right now.
Okay, so let's go check him out. Let's talk to him. Let's see what he wants. I'm sure he wants something, like, special or something.
I have a sincere question for you, but you're not going to answer it because you're in character right now. But would you walk up to this bus? Bitch, get the fuck back in the house. Bitch, what the fuck you doing? Get the fuck back in the house. Get the fuck back in the house. Get the fuck back in the house. Would you walk up sincerely? You're not going to... Come here, boo. Would you walk up to it?
I would, because I'm not as scared of anything. One thing about me is the only thing I'm scared of is being broke and having a flat ass. So, yeah, I would walk up to it.
If you don't answer this question sincerely...
That's literally the most sincere thing I've ever said in my life. Like, ever.
You think you can just... Because you're white passing, but...
Well, I can't help that I'm white passing. It's, like, not something I have control over. That's actually, like, kind of annoying for you to say, like, erasing, like, the fact that I'm, like, colored as well. But, like, just because I'm very white doesn't mean anything.
Honestly, first...
Yeah.
I joined the live with Larry David, but then I realized it's...
Yeah, and I thought I joined the live with Jeffree Star, but then I realized it's you.
Excuse me? My name is Dwayne Johnson? The Rock?
The Rock, the Rain Johnson? Oh, okay. He looks more like Jeffree, but okay.
No. I don't. And that's the thing, is like, you know, it's like, you gotta just, like, go get your eyes checked. Like, that's all.
Yeah.
Like,
no, I don't think so. I don't really think so. It's either giving Roger or Jeffree Star. Which one?
Anyway, moving on. So,
yeah.
Like, what would you do? Because PETA, okay, say you're famous. And, like, PETA loves...
I have to say I am. I actually am. But go ahead.
Okay, right. So, say you're famous and people like you. Okay, well, okay. Imagine, like, people... Imagine that...
Imagine that people actually like me. Is that what you're saying?
Imagine that. Okay, listen. People love you. I'm just saying. Imagine you're famous and pretty. So, you...
Well, I don't have to imagine very hard because that's my reality, babe. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways, what the scenario?
What would you do, in all seriousness, if PETA really loved, because they do, they love tarantulas, they value them, like, people love tarantulas. Like, if I jailed the tarantula till it died, people would get really upset. What would you do if you were in my position and a tarantula was right there and it was right outside your house waiting for you to open the door, knocking on it like that?
Yeah. Well, personally, I would just, like, kill it because I don't fucking care. You know what I mean? Like, PETA can eat my ass for all I'm concerned. It's a fucking tarantula, not a cat.
When you said that, she started moving. I just want you to know that.
She?
She. I checked.
You're gendering it now?
I checked. I always like to look between people's legs before I say anything to them because I don't.
Okay, period. Because what's between people's legs defines what their gender is?
No.
Gotcha.
There's usually people like to safety put a sign that says what their gender is between their legs. It's a sign with Sharpie written.
Okay,
it's something that happens in our culture in America. It's an American.
Okay. And you got so close that you can see between their leg, but you didn't kill it? Where's the logic in that? You know what I mean? And it's okay. Like, it's okay. Not all of us can be pretty and smart at the same time. And you have neither. So it's like horrible for you. You know what I mean?
Okay, so just in a perfect world, you have a full hairline. But then also, oh no, 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 no.
In a perfect world, you have hair at all. You know what I mean? Is your cat eating it? I feel like you're spending a lot of time dwelling on the fact that there is a spider when you could just go get a chancla and smack it. You know what I mean?
You don't understand. There is no chancla that's big enough to kill the spider.
Okay, put it on the camera. I want to see it. You know how to flip the camera, sweetie? Go to, right there it says enhance, and then it's going to say flip camera.
Enhance.
Enhance, flip camera. Bitch,
you gotta do all that just to fucking flip your
screen. Yeah, it's annoying as hell.
Wait, what the fuck?
Okay, yeah. So just go get like a little hairspray and a lighter. And just light it on fire.
Like this?
That's what I would do. It's long range and it's effective, so you should do that.
Like, that's how big it is.
You have hairspray? Oh, wait, you're bald. You don't have hairspray.
I have a lot of hairspray because I have a lot of wigs, because I have a lot of wig game and something that you wouldn't really know.
Wigs, interesting. Well, I don't wear wigs. Bald.
Your horns are
bald. Actually, you called Nicole for a few wigs because you saw my wigs and you thought the wigs were so pretty. And you called her for the wigs, but little did you know that the wigs that you have in your house are actually by Nicole. And I purchased them.
That's not true. There is a country called Nicole that I order all of my wigs from. And all the Nicolians, they cut their hair and put it into a cap, and or they ship it. You know what? I don't want to have this conversation with you.
Yeah, because you're a liar. Nicole made all of those wigs from my company. And it was charity because you couldn't afford it either way.
I'm not trying to be mean to you right now. I'm not. Your company shit.
My company what?
Your company, it dumps.
Well, the only thing dumping around here is your career, bitch.
It's very hard to read you when I'm looking at what I'm looking at right now. I don't think you understand my pain right now.
I don't think you can read it all. It's giving Lea Michele. Yeah, that's what it's giving.
You know what? How have you been?
I've been really good. How have you been?
I've been okay. Like, I've been...
For sure. Going through a lot. I can tell. It's okay. But, like, yeah, I've been, like, really good. I just, like, been wondering, like, what's going on with the ICU on the internet. Like, losing your ever-loving mind. You know what I mean?
Yeah, a lot of people think I'm losing my mind.
Yeah, it's crazy because like people just don't understand like the mind of like a creative. It's like we do like so many crazy things. Like the people think we're going crazy. You know what I mean? Like if I shaved my head tomorrow, which I would never do because, like that's weird. But I like if I did that, it wouldn't be me going crazy. It's just me like expressing myself. You know what I mean? Like I don't know why people think that like if somebody cuts their hair and their eyebrows off, like automatically they're crazy. You know what I mean?
Right. Cool.
Yeah.
So, like, what do you think of Grace Jones?
Grace Jones? I think she's sickening. I think she's tea. I think she's that girl.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll let her know.
You should tell her.
I'll let her know for you.
Actually, I'll tell her myself because I have her on speed dial.
Oh, wait, what do you mean? Wait, really? Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, I have her on speed dial. Oh, no, that's crazy.
We're like twins. We both have our own speed dial. It's insane.
Yeah, well, I don't think we both have her on speed dial. I think you're a little delusional.
That's insane. You know what? Do you use, is speed dial still a thing? I didn't know it was.
It is, actually. When you have an iPhone 14 and not an iPhone 8 like you.
There's an iPhone 13, 14?
There is. It's exclusive. It hasn't even came out yet. It hasn't even come out yet, and I have the first one.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I'm on it.
Okay, well, how many did you have to suck?
Four. Honestly, four. Yeah. But, like, I wanted to. Like, I filmed it for my OF, so it doesn't matter.
I'm in bad shape. I just wanted some advice from you. I'm going to go.
Okay.
Because this is, like, really scary for me, so I'm just going to keep asking.
Like I said, get a hairspray, get a lighter. I know you have a lighter, I know you have a hairspray. Just spray it, kill it, done. You know what I mean?
No. Okay, though. Well, bye.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Annoying. I need you to actually request me the next time you want me to request you. You request me because when the people in these lives tell me that they used to request me, I think they're lying.
I didn't.
Okay, so they were lying.
They were lying.
Okay, great.
Oh my god, I thought you liked me for a second.
Well, I don't know. I don't know about that one, but, like, yeah, for sure. But wait, are we friends?
Are you mad at me?
No, I can never be mad at you. Why would I be mad at you?
You're not mad at me?
No, why would I be mad at you?
Okay, cool, good. I was just wondering.
Yeah, it's just because, like, growing up with you, it was, like, hard. Like, for you to be, like, constantly grabbing and gripping at, like, my coattails, because you're, like, such, like, a follower and not a leader, and then, like, you want to be, like, famous like me, and it's, like, honestly embarrassing. But I see you as, like, a younger sister, so it's, like...
I ride a lot of things. One thing I don't ride... It's your coattails. But... Yeah.
That's because I would never wear something like that, but sure. Maybe my train.
But that's the thing is you wear coattails all the time because you do dress like you're from the 1800s.
Never.
You dress like a butler. No, but you dress like a butler. But...
The only time I dress like that is when I'm on my OF and people are... I'm doing like a little role play. So, like a little Bridgerton role play. That's all I ever do. You'll never see me in, like, a suit or anything like that.
But do you have, like, so you do, like, a Jeffrey role play? Like, you do, like the receding hairline?
Yeah. The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air? Yeah. I do that all the time. People love that.
I have a question. Did Jeffrey do it?
Did he do what?
Like, did he do it?
Come? Yeah, he came all the time. Every single time we like hook up, like he definitely came.
Okay.
Like every single time. I know that's like hard for you to like imagine because every time you do things like that, like the guy's like literally flaccid because it's like, I don't know, like you have nothing to give. You know what I mean? Like it's like not really giving on your part. So it's like, I don't know. You know what I mean? But I guess there's people out there that, like, are attracted to mini fridges.
No, I get that. Speaking of, like, giving, right? Like, it's giving, whatever, like, things that give.
Yeah.
Can you look at my merch really fast? Could you just, like, look at my merch for me and just, like, because it's called, the company is called It's Giving. It's not even merch. It's really just my clothing line, and I really like for you to look at it.
Yeah, for sure. I can definitely take a look at it. Hopefully it's not copied like the last one. Huh?
Give me your rawest opinion, your most honest opinion.
Hopefully it's not plagiarized like the last one. Would you want me to look at it now?
We don't plagiarize. I mean, whenever you want, like, no pressure.
Okay, yeah, for sure. I can already tell you that I love it. Because, like, I'm always going to support, like, white passing queens. Because I'm always going to support my white passing queens, like, every single day. Like, I'm not going to, like, push you guys to the side, even though, like, you're, like, very light-skinned. You know what I mean? Like, you're still black to me. You know what I mean? So, yeah, I can tell you that it's really good. It really is.
When I die, I want to be invited to the cookout in heaven, and that's something you have to promise me.
Period. Okay, so, like, I personally don't have a, like, like a real invitation to that, because I as well am very white passing, so like I can try to get you in, because I do like occasionally hook up with.
Wait, you're not white?
Huh?
You're not white?
No, I am. That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't have a cookout pass. I don't have an invitation like you. I don't have one either. But I do occasionally hook up with P. Diddy, and he could like get us one. You know what I mean?
You do hook up with Diddy, don't you?
I do. Occasionally. Like, yeah.
You do.
Me and Carisha. Huh?
I've seen it.
You've seen it on my OF? Uh-huh. Okay. I didn't know you subscribed. You've seen every single video?
Yeah.
Even ours?
No.
You didn't watch ours? You can't watch yourself doing anything?
No, I can't. No, I'm very... Okay. I'm like an artist. I'm very perfectionist. I'm very judgy.
Yeah, that's okay. A lot of people in here have seen it, actually. A lot of people. A lot of people will be scared right now. A lot of people have seen it, and they told me that it's their favorite. I don't personally like it because it brings back bad memories for me, because I remember the stench that came from you. So.
Yeah, I get that. That's fine.
Yeah.
No, that's cool.
Yeah, it's just a bad memory, you know what I mean? Like, it's okay. Like, it was a fun time. We made a lot of money off of it, so we really, like, ate that, to be honest. Well, right, you were doing most of the eating.
I made a lot of money. I did make a lot of money off of that. I'm sorry, by the way.
Well, it's my OF, so I made more money than you, but that's okay.
No, I mean, like, in theory, yeah, like it's yours, but like, I don't know. I don't want to like get.
No. Well, if you're thinking that you're the main attraction, you're the reason that people watch it. Sure, whatever. But I only gave you like 15% of the earnings. So whether you think that eight or not, that's like not me. You know what I mean? Like I definitely had most of that money.
But my brand deals. But anyway, no, I think that.
Yeah, and you know, that's okay. You may be more, like, of a star now than me, but trust me, I will be there when my music comes out. Just because I'm being blackballed right now in the entertainment industry because my dad made it that way.
You need to sing your way to the top right now.
Yeah. Well, I'm thinking of like maybe like doing other things to the top. I think that'll work out better.
I get that. No, that's all you do. But I'm saying, like, what if you sang a song for me right now just so that I can get a glimpse into what, like, you're working on right now?
Okay. Just let me, like, load it up and then I'll sing it for you.
shiny and new. You love that spot. We're just too good for you. Why? Because we're rock. Superficial bitch, uh-oh. Superficial bitch, yeah. Superficial bitch, uh-oh. Superficial bitch. I walk down Rodeo, but they think I'm a hoe. Everybody hollers, but I just say no.
Okay, alright.
Yeah.
I love it.
Thank you.
It's really good.
Yeah. Actually, it's way better than really good. Honestly, it's like the best.
This is the type of thing I would play if I was at a Kinko's and had on loafers and
were a taxi driver, and if I had blue mutton chops and was wearing a tuxedo. That's something that I would wear in that.
Yeah, well, your music is the kind of music I would listen to if I was, like, dead, 6 feet under, stiff, decaying, because that shit is trash.
It's good music for those moments, all those moments.
Yeah, and that's when I would listen to your music, which is, like, fucking never. So how dare you come from my music? It's literally gold.
I did not come from you. I literally told you I would listen to this song if I was a dragon.
Yeah. Well, you kind of look like one, the one from Shrek. So maybe you do listen to
that. That was a sexy-ass dragon.
Yeah, sexy
that dragon
for
was
who?
Fuckable. Okay? Yeah,
I don't think so, babe.
It
you
had
can tell yourself. You can tell yourself whatever you want to tell yourself to help yourself sleep at night on that mattress for a mattress.
This is my room, by the way, sweet tea.
It's your guest room. You couldn't afford to get anything expensive for your guest room. You have to get something from the Goodwill.
I pose in this room. This isn't even my real room.
Pose for what?
For this.
Pose for what?
For this.
What are you posing for? Well, you know what? That's all you're good for, is a pose here and there.
Yeah, that's what your ex-boyfriend said.
Well, you can have him. He's an ex for a reason. How does my vagina taste?
Yeah, he left you for a reason.
Yeah, how does my vagina taste?
I'm pretty good, honestly. That's the one thing.
Yeah. Actually, there's a secret. There's a secret to having. You know, I've literally had bacterial vaginosis like 8 times, but there's a secret to curing it. And, like, you literally get fresh strawberries and smush them up in a little grinder. And then, like.
Tell everyone that.
Oh, everyone knows that about me. That's no secret.
Why would you say that?
There you go. That's no secret, babe. Everyone knows that I had gonorrhea like 8 times. Like, I'm like a very loose girl. Like, I'm very free. You know what I mean? If I was born in the 70s, I would be a hippie. But, like, yeah. You crush up fresh strawberries, put them in your vagina, and let it ferment and sit for like 40 hours. And I'm telling you, it gets rid of all disease, gets rid of all stenches, and you need it, so you should probably listen to me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I had the same idea, but like in a different way, because I heard about someone who had never mind, I give up anyway.
Yeah, for sure. I just love your shoes. Where'd you get them?
Prada.
Oh, those are getting very much nada, personally, but, like, they're giving me, actually, the hood, leprechaun, babe. That's what you're giving me, leprechaun in the hood. Leprechaun. Yeah. What's that on the end? Cat hair?
excuse me, genuine sheep fur.
Interesting. Hi. Just on the tip.
just on the tip, because I walk through my rug and my rug is genuine soft sheep.
And you know what? That's actually like nothing like a foreign topic for you, just the tip, because that's all men are able to get into. Once they get the stench, they run away.
Because it's tight. Well, okay.
Not the tip.
That's so good that they have to run away. Because I wear Cellier by Byredo. I wear Cellier by Byredo. And so it's so good that they don't want to come as fast as they are going to come. Yeah,
for
so they
sure.
have to run away before they embarrass themselves by
for
being embarrassed.
Sure. For sure. So that's what you want to tell yourself. That's fine. But what I heard is when those lips part, a stench, a foul odor comes from those, babe. And that is Cellier.
That is a rose of no man's land by Byredo.
Well, I wouldn't call it a rose. It's more like a dumpster fire.
It's a shower gel called a rose of a no man's land. Take a trip to Byredo, my friend. You'll know.
Well, one thing about me is I get all of my stuff by Nicole. I don't do, like, brand things unless I'm doing clothing.
Nicole does bar soap. I don't know if you really understand.
Nicole does lemon zest.
That's
awesome. Now, one thing about Nicole is she's a very holistic girl. Everything is organic. So, like, I use all of her products to clean myself.
I know you do.
Yeah.
You use synthetic wigs to clean yourself, and that's fine. Some people don't have the tools.
Where'd your hair go? Because it's so funny to me that your hair is missing and I have a head full of hair. Like, what is that?
I think that it's sad that I have to tell you about hair and I have no hair, but you're the one with all the head.
The thing about it is I'm always, like, telling you, like, your hair is, like, super, like, crunchy. And that's why you, like, decided to shave it off. But I told you there's ways to save it. Like, you could literally just get, like, a fucking, like, perm or something. Whatever you colored girls do. Like, I don't know.
Oh, my God.
Like a relaxer or something.
I got makeup on my fucking canopy. Sorry. It's chaotic.
It's fun. Go back to Kmart and get another one. Are you about to pee?
How's your carbon footprint?
My carbon footprint is actually very minuscule. I'm not leaving a single, like, trace of myself when I leave this earth, which is sometime soon, actually.
That's good.
Because I don't want to be, like, old and ugly when I die. I want to be pretty and young.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, for sure. How about you? How's yours?
It's... It's good.
Okay, yeah, period. And is that toilet paper reusable, or is that, like, one that you're going to put down the drain and ruin the whole ecosystem?
No, I use one of the wigs that I found at the toilet store that you were using, that you gave away. You were selling, you pawned it to the toilet store.
Yeah.
And I found it.
The toilet store?
Like, yeah, the toilet store.
What store is that? What's the name of it?
You go to the toilet store. Everybody does. What do you mean? This is a thing.
Toilets are us?
Yes, Toilets are Us.
Interesting. And, you know, I thought they closed. But the thing about it is actually so weird because I actually don't shop for myself, like, ever. I have people that do that for me. You don't have that?
No, I do. I do, actually. I do, sometimes.
What about people that do your makeup for you? Because it doesn't seem like you do.
Oh, you don't believe it? I know it's unbelievable, but no,
I'm saying it doesn't seem like you have someone that does your makeup for you. It looks like you do it yourself.
Oh, you mean, oh, I get that. Oh, you're saying my talent is beyond and I do it on myself. I'm like,
oh, no. Oh, that's not
what I'm saying. No, I get that. No, thank you. I really appreciate that. A lot of people say that about me.
Can you dance to a song really quick?
Yeah.
Do you have, like, something that you can play music near you, or do you want me to play it?
Yeah. No, you play it.
Okay.
I am so fab. Check out, I'm blonde. I'm skinny, I'm rich, and I'm a little bit of a bitch. I wanna dress you up in silk, Tabitha. Tailor these clothes to fit your gills. What's your size? This person hold my black card and tiara. Versace promises I will. Dolce Vita. What do you wanna wear this week? What do you
what
do you wanna wear this evening? Don't tell ya, I'm smoking a line for taking care of you. I'm a rich bitch, I'm the upper class.
Is your cat okay?
Yeah. No, he's fine. He's fine.
Oh, okay, that's weird because my cat never makes that noise at all.
No, yeah, my cat is unique. He's Russian and Cordy.
Does he like have the same stench as you, or is it like?
No, he has a worse stench. Because I have an incredible stench, like a really good stench.
Like Rihanna?
Huh?
Like Rihanna?
Yes, I smell amazing.
Okay, perfect. You know she's actually wearing She by She, right?
What does she wear?
She by She, that's my line of fragrance.
But I thought that, like, okay.
Yeah, she's wearing that.
Sold on by Nicole.
No, Nicole has her own thing. My line is She by She.
I'm so sorry. Give me one moment because I'm so confused.
I'm not Nicole.
Okay. All right. I get that.
Yeah. My name's Georgia. I don't know why you're like, maybe you should like put that down. Whatever you're drinking, put it down. Like, because you know my name. You know what I mean? Why was that bottle so big? That was the biggest bottle I've ever seen in my life.
I threw a party the other day.
Oh, okay, crazy.
Anyway.
My invite?
Wait, I'm so confused. Are you not HRH Collection?
No, I'm not.
Oh my God. Okay.
Yeah. But I love her. She's like one of my best friends.
I for was sure. Like, Alex, I miss you.
Yeah, but like we had a party and I didn't get an invitation. You know, I'm in LA. So like, what's going on with that?
Yeah. You and her person.
Me and who? HRH?
Yeah, Alex.
I don't think so, babe. She's colored.
She is a color. Yeah.
You know what she is. And you know what? I need to stop playing like that because I am as well. I'm just half. You know what I mean? I'm just very white passing, but that's okay.
No, you have coloring.
For sure. It's just a tan, though. Just a, like, light tan.
Yeah.
Very light tan. Almost orange. Right. Yeah.
Right. No. For sure. No. That's the thing. Being orange is a vibe.
It's like giving very much Oompa Loompa Spring 2022. You know what I mean? Right. Yeah, for sure. But anyways, this party that I wasn't invited to?
The party?
Just keep glazing over that.
No, there's no party that you weren't invited to. What do you mean?
You just said that big-ass bottle was from a party that you had the other day where I was not invited. I didn't go to the party.
I was just saying it like figuratively. You know, like a throwing a party. Yeah.
So you're an alcoholic?
No, I mean, like, whatever. Yeah. It was like...
Me too. Honestly, me too. Huh?
No. Like, there was a party, but, like, it was, like... Okay.
A chill, it was a little.
Party, but it was my mom and my dog, and it was a party.
Okay. Yeah.
I would invite you to everything. What are you talking about?
Yeah. And that's why she's so crazy. Because I literally just heard you had a party the other day with the weekend, and where was my invite to that?
I'm not partying with the celebs.
Anymore?
Right now. No, like, not at all right now.
Why not?
Because they disgust me.
Is it because of that little situation you just had?
No, it's because I had a surgery, and so I can't, like, go out and do whatever, but, like, I'm fine now. Like, I'm okay. Like, I can drink, but, like, I'm not trying to party because...
That sounds really boring. That sounds
boring. You know what? You know what's boring? Your middle part.
Well, you wish you had a middle part.
No, I don't. I got rid of it. I have an all part. Yeah.
Well, everywhere part. There's nothing parted over there, babe. The only part you have is the part of a tree and the play that we were in as a kid, and you wanted to be the leading role, but you're literally a fucking tree.
Bitch, what?
Yeah, that's the only part you had, babe.
You want to know what part you had, bitch?
What?
You had the leading role in the doofus play, the play where the person is a doofus and there's no one else, and you're the only person that acts in it. And
Didn't you play Doofy in Scary Movie?
Didn't you play, bitch, didn't you play,
weren't you in The Fifth Element?
Bitch, weren't you in Jennifer's Body?
I was, actually. A lot of people mistake that for being Megan Fox, but that was me.
All right. It's a street fight between Jennifer's Body, Megan Fox, or Lilu from Fifth Element. And that bitch was a legend, by the way. I just forgot her name because I'm drunk. But it's a street fight. Who's winning?
Definitely not Megan Fox.
You think Lilu?
Yeah. Because, wait... No, probably no, Megan. Because Megan has, like, powers, you know what I mean? Like, she's, like, she can fly, she can, like, do things. And Lee, whatever the fuck her name is, she just can fight, you know what I mean?
She's inherently aggressive, so, like, she's gonna win. She has a lot of... and like she's bloodthirsty.
That's kind of like what we're giving right now. You're giving her and I'm giving Megan.
Yeah, I'm giving Lilu because I give like ancient, like all-knowing, pure.
No, you're giving very much neo-Nazi.